This is my real messy handwriting, and this is what my iPad notes look like now. You don't need better handwriting, you just need this iPad trick. If you don't have time to practice writing neater, don't want to spend money on iPad accessories, or just want to write quickly without using built-in Zoom features, then this is your cheat code. I'll show you exactly how to use custom fonts so your notes look great in your favorite note-taking app and even Apple Notes. First, download iFont from the App Store. Open the app, and you can either browse fonts directly inside the app or import a font file you've already downloaded. Once you've chosen a font, tap Install. You'll be prompted to install a configuration profile. Just follow the steps. After that, the font is available for other apps on your iPad to use. Next, open your note-taking app and look for your new font in the font menu. If it doesn't appear right away, try closing and reopening the app or restarting your iPad. Once it shows up, you have two ways to use it. Method 1 is to select the custom font, then write using your Apple Pencil with Scribble enabled. Your handwriting will appear instantly in that font. You can write normally first, then convert your handwriting to text. This is perfect for cleaning up notes you've already written. In GoodNotes, you can fix misread letters in the Convert to Text window before tapping Convert, and choose your custom font afterwards. Now for the trick most people don't share. Copy your formatted text from your note-taking app, then in Apple Notes, tap the markup icon, tap to add a text box, and paste your text. And just like that, your custom font will now appear in Apple Notes. From here, you can type more text in that font, or use Scribble to turn your handwriting into the same neat style. You can also resize it, move it around, and even recolor it using the color presets or the eyedropper tool. And if you want formatted color headings using the default Apple Notes font, I've got another video that shows exactly how to do that. This is the fastest way to get neat aesthetic handwriting using custom fonts on your iPad. If you have any questions or want another iPad or Apple Notes tutorial, let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching. Okay, bye.